What's good, y'all? It's your boy Ariel, and today I got a quick word for you, right? I just wanted to let you know that you are the one. And last night I was coming from the gym, right? It was like 10 o'clock at night, and I was thinking to myself, I gotta go home, record some content, I have to clean the kitchen, I have to put together a bookshelf for my wife, I have to finish writing these notes that I was watching for this class, then I had to read, and I'm thinking like, man, I have so much to do. And I'm like, why do I have so much to do? And then it dawned on me, right? It dawned on me, like it hit me like a ton of bricks. And I'm like, yo, you are the one, right? You are the one. And I'm trying to tell you, when this junk hit me, it just gave me like a breath of fresh air, so much energy. I was ready to take on every task. I was ready to do everything, right? Like, I left the gym at 10 o'clock. I didn't go to bed till 2:30 in the morning. And then I got up at 6:45 to get my daughters ready for school, got them ready for school, made their lunch, got them out the way, right? And I'm thinking like, listen, you are the one. So if you got a lot on your plate, if you overwhelmed with so much things to do, if you're trying to build a business, if you're trying to get a job, if you're trying to be the best that you can be on your job, if you're trying to be the best husband, the best wife, if you're trying to find a life partner, if you're trying to find that relationship, listen and understand this. You are the one. You are the one. Yes, it's going to be a lot on your plate. Yes, it's going to be a lot of pressure. Yes, it's going to be a lot of stress. But guess what? You are the one. You can handle it. The Most High will not give you something that you cannot handle. Every trial, every tribulation, every obstacle is thrown in your way. Why? Because God trusts you to get it done. Why? Because you are the one. You can do it. You're the golden child. You can do it. You can change your legacy. You can leave a legacy for your children. You can change the idea of what people think about you when you say your last name, right? Why? Because you are the one. You are Neo from the Matrix, right? You are the Avatar. You can bend fire. You can bend air. You can bend water. You can bend earth. Why? Because you are the one. God trusts you. God is dependent on you. So when you feel like you got so much to do, when you feel like you're overwhelmed and stressed out, understand this. You are the one. You can do it. You are the one. God wouldn't give it to you if you couldn't handle it. And a lot of people right? They don't realize that they are the one. They are supposed to be the one that breaks away from the cycle. They are the one that's supposed to change the legacy. They are the one that's supposed to start that business. They are supposed to get that job. They are supposed to start that career. You know why? Because they are the one. God chose them. You are the one. God chose you. So stop complaining. Stop crying. Stop murmuring and understand that you have a responsibility. You have the power. You got the spirit of the Almighty inside of you. You are the one. So act like it.